people just started going wild. Something unexpected about this place. I have to silence it, but I need time. A Titan? No, more than one Titan. Three Titans. Wait. Three. It's glitching, manifold. It's doing it again.
Leave it to me and fix that relic.
Thank you.
back to the others.
Why do you sound so alarmed? What's happened? Freelancer!
Teeth are tinkling. The air tastes like purple.
The reality decay is getting worse. He's fragmented.
How can I help?
It's all right. I made peace with him.
This isn't just about you. It's the end of all of us if we don't do something.
There's nothing to do. We don't have the answer.
Maybe it was always supposed to end this way. Just let it be.
Let it be. Yes, that's it.
You genius. Get the manifold.
Freelancer removed it from its original housing.
After it affected the Dominion soldiers, and when we divided,
you severed the connection again, out of fear.
Courage.
Hold on, where are you going with this?
Manifold needs more time.
It needs to go through its full cycle.
We're gonna have to let the manifold complete what it started.
Let reality settle. But if it settles, that means our division
could become permanent.
That's so bad.
Certainly will be dull. What do you say? Get for a new adventure.
flip the switch.
All right.
It has finished its cycle.
That's good, right?
Rush. What a rush! I think it works.
No chance of, liquefying?
Time will tell.
But now we have enough to help Alec with your Dawn Shield.
Really?
Yeah, especially with the data Sumner found.
Does this mean Matthias will never be whole again?
Who says we aren't whole?
Because, you know, dressing right? Because
we're doing that, we're not maintaining what we were after earlier. Sitting out of
solitary comfort zone. Recovery, you know, guys? So,
you know,
you're right.
Right.
Oh. Said,
we all
said
that it was out of fear,
right? I assume you meant fear.
That's what I'm saying.
Brilliant choice. Lightning at your fingertips? Fearsome.
The seals the Storm utilizes are based on tech smuggled in from Strahheim.
Dominion tech?
Helios engineered an Arcanist enhanced to use the Dominion's knowledge against them. Delicious revenge.
I can't wait to try it out.
Just remember, the Storm can't take damage like a big stompy colossus.
No fistfights with turrets, then?
Fistfights are for drunken idiots. You get to harness the elements. Throw fire, freeze your enemies.
If the Arcanists helped build it, have you ever tried using one?
I'm not a lancer. I did slip into a javelin once for a moment. Didn't like the way it made my butt look. No worries, I'm sure you'll make it work.
Ah, you have made a good choice, Freelancer.
Thanks, Yaro.
Colossus is the most powerful of all javelins. Not so fancy, but this one is very hard. Thick armor makes it slow, but with a big cannon and heavy shield, others run, not you. Outside the wall, you are the wall. And this particular Colossus is close to my heart.
Why is that?
Same chest plate I wore in combat many years in the past, and now you will wear it.
You wore this in battle?
Oh yes, shot many times. Wear it. Continue the work. Who knows the story you will write?
The Dominion is on the move, and this javelin will enhance your quick strike capabilities. It's evident that your combat skills are improving.
Thanks.
The Interceptor is not for rookies. That's why we waited to introduce it to you. Corvus developed this suit so our agents could get in quick and get out quicker. This javelin is more agile than anything you've experienced.
Sounds deadly.
It is, especially when you consider its advanced weaponry. Our agents have found its stealth abilities invaluable in delicate situations. But be careful. Great speed comes at a price. Lighter armor.
Good to know.
I'm interested in what you can accomplish with the Interceptor.
Thank you. Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Thank you. can't let you go unprepared.
Thank you.